Giant squid are rarely filmed in their natural habitat because they inhabit the deep ocean. This makes these cephalopods difficult to study, even though they have a worldwide distribution. They are estimated to grow up to 43 feet long. Giant squid have 8 arms and 2 long feeding tentacles used to seize prey. The feeding tentacles are so long that they may account for 2/3 of the length of the squid, and they are tipped with hundreds of sharp-toothed suckers. The feeding tentacles can snatch prey up to 33 feet away. Giant squid mostly eat deep-water fish and other squid. Their 8 arms also have sharp-toothed suckers. The arms guide prey from the feeding tentacles to their beak. Their beak breaks the food into smaller pieces. Their radula, a tongue-like organ covered in teeth, grinds the food down further. Giant squid have large, powerful eyes that can be close to a foot across. This allows them to spot prey in the dark. They use their siphon to propel themselves through the water. Giant squid are thought to grow rapidly, only reproduce once, and live no more than 5 years. Females release fertilized eggs into the water in a clump called an egg mass that contains millions of eggs. Most of the eggs are eaten by predators. Adult squid are preyed on by sperm whales. Sperm whales often have scars from the squid's tentacles. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button